Hello and welcome to the Fighter's Take, brought to you by BetDSI. My name's Hollywood Joe Tussing, and tonight we are watching UFC 230 Cormier versus Lewis. The third fight on the main card just finished up, and Jared Cannonier comes away with a spectacular TKO over the number 7 ranked David Branch. Before we get to that, if you look down in the description, you'll find a link over to BetDSI. Follow the link, sign up for an account. They will match your first deposit up to $500. Free money, can't beat that. So, Jordan Cannonier coming down from 205, originally a heavyweight to 205, makes his debut against David Branch, the number 7 middleweight in the UFC, a minus 400 favorite over Jared Cannonier. And Jared Cannonier stuns everyone with a second round TKO over David Branch. The first round had David Branch working for the takedown. He got two very nice shots off on Jared Cannonier, but Cannonier was able to get to the cage, immediately get up to his feet. Branch worked really hard to take his back, but Cannonier seems to have learned very good cage work, so he would keep his back to the fence, and Branch was not able to get anything going with the rear naked choke. In the second round, David Branch went for another shot. Cannonier stuffed it, pushed him away. As they broke, David Branch landed a left hook, but Cannonier landed a much more powerful right hook that dropped David Branch. Cannonier follows up, ruthless ground and pound. The ref stops in, stops the fight. Jared Cannonier, successful in his middleweight debut. He's going to break into probably the top 15 in the middleweight division with this win. Great win for Jared Cannonier. Super strong for the middleweight division. If he can learn to defend takedowns a little better, get a better sprawl, better hips, he could do really well in this division with the power and the strength that he possesses for a middleweight. So, big win for Jared Cannonier. David Branch, very tough loss for a guy that was starting to climb back up into almost the top 5, but back to the drawing board for David Branch. Don't forget, guys, if you take a look down in the description, you will find a link over to BetDSI. Follow the link, sign up for an account. They will give you up to $500 free money when you make your first deposit. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, I'll talk to you soon.